Jason Momoa is reportedly negotiating for a lead role in the upcoming 10th and last installment of the Fast and Furious franchisee. Aquaman star would be starring alongside Vin Diesel, who has been a mainstay of the series since its first movie. The news of Jason's alleged potential role comes 2 months after a dispute between Vin and former Fast and Furious franchise star Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. However, The Rock was absent from F9. Meanwhile, The Rock slammed his former co-star, saying that Vin's recent public post was an example of his manipulation.